gentlemen, now that the elections are over, remember the year 2008 when the 100 was in the nation's capital, Washington, D.C. The year was 2008. Remember the year 2012, the 100 was in Washington, D.C. The 100 would like to salute our 44th president and thank him for 8 years of experience. Years that we will never forget. 2008, 2012, happy feelings. For our president, Barack Obama, and First Lady Michelle Obama. Dance routine earlier. But 100, let's choo-choo on the beat.
Make a video here.
All right, Ashley.
your skin.
I'm gonna get back mine as you just wait.
This concludes our halftime performance. Dr. Shelby R. Chipman, our director of bands. Mr. Lindsay B. Sargent. Dr. Shelley L. James. Dr. Nicholas Thomas. Mr. Rafion Paul. Mr. Robert Griffin. Mr. Lajino Carson. Mr. Ryan Hines. Mr. Donald Beckwith. Mrs. Kimberly Taylor. The voice of the Marching 100 has been Joe Bullard. Reminding you, 2017
2017,
Bethune, please be on time.
This is a good game. It's the third quarter, so I better have to see this.
My hand hurts.
Can you hold this?
My hand hurts.
Like, record everything about it.
Perform.
Come on. But that's not what that was. Somebody walked on. Okay, now you can put it back in.
With the game?
I make you feel like you got an iPhone.
Hello, Florida. And say hello to your neighbors at Florida Blue. World-renewed local hotlines that offer great coverage for you and your family. Plus, we're always working to make it easier to enroll.
Hello.
So call, click, or visit. Call us at 877-736-0097. Visit us online or stop by your local Florida Blue Retail Center. Say hello to new low-cost plans and hello to Florida Blue.
You can hold the game. You can hold the game, Adrian. Mama, hold this.
Cookman 21, Bethune 3. Wildcats, are you ready for the second half? Rattler Nation, are you ready for the second half?
Mission, this one on YouTube.
30-yard line. First and 10 Wildcats.
Is it supposed to be a joke? Because you're open.
Special shout out to Dr. Tiffany Schultz, president of the Marching 100 Alumni Association. Give it up for Dr. Tiffany Schultz.
I'm so mad we missed the band.
No, that band was good. Ashley, can you record the band?
What's wrong with you?
I'm sorry.
What's wrong with you?
No, my hair hurt. I've been recording.
I want my song.
Almost intercepted.
He's been recording for 8 minutes.
Second down.
After 8 minutes.
Huh?
Your orange turn after 8 minutes.
Oh, no.
Nine.
9-6. 9-20.
Really? It's okay.
Number 30 on the carry for the Wildcats. Jamarius Tompkins.
I'm gonna stop when it gets to like 12.
Third down, 3 to go. Rattler Nation, make some noise. Ribbon on the keeper. He stopped and it's fourth down. Make some noise for this Rattler defense.
Woo!
first and 10 Rattlers. Ball on the 13-yard line.
That's okay, we're still gonna get caught next to the bed. We get hit real good.
Devin Bowers on the carry for the Rattlers. Tackled by a host of Wildcats. Second down from the 9-yard line. Devin Bowers on the carry for the Raptors. It'll be third down.
Mommy, he put that 2 yards.
Mommy did it.
She did it.
We can do that.
Pass is incomplete. And fourth down.
That's what you should have got.
Let me see, do louder.
And it's good. With 12:13 left in the third quarter, the Cookman 21, FAMU 13. At this time, please welcome our partner, the Florida Lottery, making their way on the field. Making their way on the field is Florida Lottery Headquarters Chief of Brand Management, Shan Daniels, and Lottery District Manager, Garrett Costell, along with Bright Future Scholarship Recipients.